guys, we're back on the video, and today, this is like a huge update video on the backyard. That's Wednesday, you know, Wednesday is for us. Tuesday, next Wednesday. And here we got potting soil, okay? And here is my pond that we're going to be building. Like, you saw eventually a long time ago, you saw the pond built, but with that pool and with that pool over there. Anyways, we're going to do some really cool things this summer. And this is like the rocks we're going to be using. Y'all see kind of a good idea of what's going to happen. Okay, we are going to grow a lot of stuff this summer. Okay, let me tell you. Got my cactus over here. Whoa, there's a bee or something in here. And I leave my head right here. Something came out. And I was like, whoa, there, pal. Take it easy, there, pal. Anyways, here's my 15 onions that I just planted. Here's some kind of ivy of some sort. If you know, comment down below. Look at the leaves. Anyway, this is very surprising. I hope. And there's like little pepper seeds that we planted in here. There's strawberries that we planted in here. Here's my fern that I found in my school. And then I actually kind of took it, sneaked it inside to put it in my backpack, took it home. And here is bunch of beans, pinto bean plant. And that's the same type as down here. But here, guess what this is? Strawberry. I'm waiting for it to get some runners. I'm going to start with runners this summer, kind of, so I can have like a bunch of strawberries plus next summer. And here's my lettuce. Got the lettuce for like $3 at Walmart. Same with the strawberry, but the beans I had to grow myself. I'm gonna show you how to do that in a future video. And that's pretty it. Like a water dealing plant, but we had put it there for now. And you see this? What kind of food is this? Chicken food. Yeah, that's right. I'm in the city, don't tell nobody that I'm LeBron James. Back to the video. Well, I am in the city, kinda, and I have chickens. It's kinda weird that no one has chickens in here. If you have any suggestions of what we can do with this right here, pretty long, then tell me. And here's our little buzzy Wednesday. Yeah, you saw that. And that's pretty much it. And I got this for Fred. The potting soil, if you're wondering. It's like really organic and stuff. And I got these onions for $2 a spread. And, but I'll show you my chickens in a future video. There's my ID. And y'all better be careful with the pond. But y'all better be careful. Y'all better be careful. Here's like really color. It's not that I really want to keep, but I just keep, you know. Oh, my dude. Wednesday. Come back. Wednesday. He's in there. Trying to get the pond not to be so. This is a temporary pond. So stagnant. Well, that's it. Wait, not in there. Well, that'll be it for today's video. I hope you subscribe and like. And I have a dance ball launcher. And subscribe for more videos. And go, what do we should do with that? You know? Thursday. And I'll see you guys in the next video. But subscribe, like, and that'll be all for today.